Good afternoon, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat. Today is Tuesday, September 14th, 2021. And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Picture Day is September 23rd. Be sure you bring home your picture sign-up sheets.
Here's a Bobcat boast. Harley Brown picked up the trash to help make our hallways beautiful. Miss Regis sees you, you awesome Bobcat. Rock on, Harley. It's the Bobcat way.
Advisors, ELP schedules are in your mailboxes right this minute. ELP starts Wednesday.
And now for Word of the Week.
This is Word of the Week with Bob. This week's word is precarious. Precarious means dependent on chance or to do something risky. Yesterday, my sister slipped 5 times while jumping off a cliff into a volcano. Then she dives into a negative 25 Celsius degree ocean, and then swam to the Amazon jungle, then fought 2 lions with a toothpick, then precariously landed on top of the Empire State Building. Well, anyways, she's now in the hospital, working as a doctor. Precarious. Can you use it? And now for joke of the day.
This is joke of the day with Bob. Why did the apple stop in the middle of the road? Because he ran out of juice.
Haw.
And now, back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
1 and 2 and 1, 2, 3, 4.
Happy birthday to you.
Let's give a big Bobcat birthday to Miss Hale yesterday and Miss Martin today. I can't believe you're already both 25.
Are they twins?
Well, we're glad you were born.
Respect, responsibility, and safety. It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook, so have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it.